is beat this man.
Expression says it all. This man is a Hall of Famer. And remember, Kurt Angle was the general manager around here before Baron Corbin talked Stephanie McMahon into sending him on a vacation when Corbin was put in charge.
Now this is incredibly unfair to Baron Corbin.
What?
Kurt Angle's been on vacation. He looks well-rested. He came back last night. Looks like $1 million. Corbin wasn't out here looking for a fight. He wanted his opportunity.
Well, a fight is what he gets.
Well, you know what they say about things in WWE? You have to earn things. Baron Corbin did not allow superstars to earn anything when he was in charge. So tonight he's going to have to earn, Renee, his opportunity to run.